First of all, connect the cable to Equinox cartridge filling machine. Then start the machine with on-off button. At the beginning, the machine tests all its components automatically. In the case of any problem, the machine informs the user with signals on the screen such as low current or motor defected. Press reset button to ignore this defect message temporarily and go on using the other working units. The machine is composed of two units. One is X0602 color and the other is X0601 black. With the main clip on the X black part of the machine, the black cartridge pointed on the panel can be filled through nozzles. If the nozzles of the cartridges you would like fill are clogged, the machine applies pressure until 3 bars. Still, if the machine fails to fill the cartridge, the operation is cancelled automatically. After the nozzles are cleaned, you can start the filling operation again. In the X-color part of the machine, the sensitive needles can automatically fill all sponge-filled cartridges. When the necessary ink quantity is filled, the machine stops the operation. Leak or overflow from the filled cartridge is impossible. The level of sensitivity on the needles can be changed and adjusted optionally up and down. In color unit, with the sensitive needles of unit B and Canon, the cartridges that cannot be filled through nozzles such as Lexmark 1970 can be filled. In the X-color part, with filling via clips unit, every new models of cartridge can be filled attaching related clips through nozzles with optional time settings. The vacuuming unit in the X-color part can be used in three optional ways. The first of them is vacuuming tube can directly be attached to the cartridge nozzles to enable ink reach the nozzles. Secondly, you can attach the needle to the vacuum tube and insert it into the cartridge to vacuum ink or cleaning solution within the cartridge. Thirdly, you can also vacuum by attaching the vacuum tube to a related clip. Every unit and sensitive needle are connected to a separate ink tank and ink tanks are not stable on the machine. But filling via clips unit and unit B use the same ink tank. Canon ink tank is also separate. The placement of the bottles from color part to the black part is yellow ink tank, magenta ink tank, cyan ink tank, black Canon ink tank, unit B ink tank for the rotating clip, cleaning liquid tank, and waste tank. When the user wants to use a different ink, the tanks can easily be changed. With the sensitive needle at the black side, optionally inside the cartridge can be cleaned away. Vacuumed or black filling is realized. The working method of the sensitive needles can be better understood with this practice. For example, different ink quantities may exist in each cartridge. The sensitive needles fill the necessary ink quantity inside each cartridge.